Yeah, neck, friggin' neck. Fight, I'll go fight fucking dude. That's right, Dalton Adam. What's up?
You. Your training was tough. Captain Just.
Sorry, Julius was incredible.
Well, there was this moment when I thought I was a goner. I'm glad you were there for me.
Yeah, sure. Hey, Romeo, why weren't you there? I heard about your fuel training. Yikes. I guess Julius wants you to learn through experience. Well, if you need any advice, you can ask me at any time. How do we work as a team? We all have to do our part. What needs to be done gets done by the ones who can't do it. We can set out a defined plan and defined rules, but out of game we won't necessarily cooperate. Who engages in close combat, who shoots, who heals, who faints, ambushes, blocks, and goes for the kill. We need to watch our foes and our friends and judge which role to take and when to take it. So why is there only four of us? Yeah, assuming you include us trainees before you two join the squad, it's just Julius and me. But with you and Nana here, all of a sudden it's like we're a big family. Hope we can all get along. I'm just gonna take it from here. We're bloods now, we're comrades. Let's do our best together. Yeah, sure, whatever. Let's see, can I buy it? Blood. Right, let's see, I want Sore? Yes. No. Don't want Mikleos, there's a reason for that. Kirito? Sadly, yes. Nope. And I might as well take Mikleos. Now, I know some of you are about to be screaming right now. Why didn't you buy the bloody blood? Why is Nagisa the only one that's bought the blood? Old Fenrir bought him! What's the old stuff mean? Old Fenrir top. Uniform must apply to Fenrir members. Okay, I'm curious as to what these are now. Anyway, I need to buy out for healing. Why my dress is big? Whoops. Okay, I did not mean to equip that. I'm sorry, but that's rather well made. Okay, let me fix that. Seeing as how we just see big clothes, let's play Swordies. What's Swordies like? Oh, that's awesome! Remember when Dark was the shepherd? Okay, that's awesome. What's the other one? Do not want to be Mikula if I can ever. Kirito! I will admit his coat's cool, but no. And, okay, what was getting at? That's the normal uniform. Long blade. That's what your captain uses. Buster blade. That's what I would use. Charge spear. Whoa! He has a gauntlet and everything. That's cool. Short blade. Designed for quick movement. Boost hammer and scythe. I don't know why the scythe has a cape. It does. And trousers. Not much in it. All I gotta ask is this though. Buster blade. Why have we got the baggy trousers? Anyway. Enough about appearance and all that nonsense. Let's go. What's up, Julius? What do you want? Congratulations on your first battle. You did well. Now, you need to keep developing yourself on the battlefield until you're blood powder weak. Do you have any questions about how to go forward, especially because of the battlefield tactics? Now I got it. Okay, I can count on you. As a rule, guardians are only offered missions within their capabilities. Anything too foolhardy won't be available to you. So improve yourself by taking on what's available. Yeah, they won't let me do mission 14 ones either. I've received official word that you've been granted clearance to engage in real battle. Congratulations, I'm so happy for you. You'd think it had happened to me. Also, Dr. Rachel's coming to you again. She's waiting for you in her lab. Yeah, I'll see what she wants. And then that's a good idea. She was very happy to hear your successful first mission. Yeah, of course she was. And she just wanted to ask how to... I don't know. I had a train of thought and I derailed it myself. Anyway, what do you want? Hi, can you tell me how I get a blood arc? You've been able to complete your first mission. You've done very well. I see great potential in you. I'm sure you will soon be able to gain your blood power and blood arc. Is blood power the same? Blood art techniques are tied to a god art. Blood powers are inborn, unique to each person. Helios is blood powered, his control of and boys his allies' god art, granting them burst mode. You might not acquire the same powers you keep saying Helios is Julius. Sorry. Different people gain different abilities. So what's a blood art? Once your blood power unchanged, you're in a spirit, it will unlock powerful techniques. Blood art. They might grant you an imaginable power or release oracle cells and augment your god arc attack. God arcs heighten a soldier's combat capabilities or individual traits to their utmost limits. So what the hell is a renaissance? Sorry, resonance. Resonances are amplified manifestations of emotion and will. Note to occur between some god ears. I applied my research to these resonances into the development of the new P66 Biospatter. The P66 Biospatter allows an awakened user to express their individual resonance at will. This manifestation of resonance is called a blood power. Julius has shown you what it can do. I'll do my best. I'm sure you will. I look forward to the day that your blood power awakens. A blood power lies within all the members of blood. I wonder what ability will blossom within you. Ooh, I can't wait either.
It'll be fun.
You just keep watching. Okay, so, lady and annoyance, let's get to business. Let's go. You can see you're not ready later. Let's do this. Before you venture out to real combat, make sure you're ready to better. Yeah, I got it. Now, can we go? 100%. All right, then please request your mission. There are two types of missions. Story missions that would advance plot, and free missions. Server is wet, right. And in a difficulty 12. Holy shit. An unknown multi-headed Aragami. Okay, spring pack. Can't do any of these, huh? This is a special survival mission you did. The survival missions I'll get to later. Difficulty 15! Holiday pack. Guardian Festival Anniversary pack. And it doesn't say what difficulty it is, but it doesn't say it's friendly. Okay, fine. Hard mission. Difficulty 1. What are these things? Hard missions are free missions, right? So a standard mission is story mission, right? Yes, okay. Press the X button on the empty space will allow you to select mission members. More members will be available as you progress through the story. FYI, you only used to have 4. Now you can have up to like fucking 8. This is awesome. I think it's for if everyone in your 4 dies. And then you can switch to the 8. Somewhere else. This will be another training mission for Guardian Cadets. Eliminate all Night Hollow and Cocoon Maidens in the area. These are all small and mobile Aragami. However, the accuracy and power of the ranged attack should not be underestimated. Practice your evasion whilst moving in for the kill. Okay, let's do this. Onwards to victory! I still hate my voice actor. Now, let's go! This is gonna be awesome! Consensus.
Fight well, God Eater. Mission commence.
One over here. Okay, now these are the new version of Cocoon Maiden. And they are ugly as sin. So I am punishing it. And it's next. Okay, the next one is like the other side of this wall. So, dash. And I'm not in first mode, am I? Yep. Okay, right, let's just shoot the bucket. Fire! And it's not dead. Can't figure that kill it. Okay. Well, I got enough stamina. And you're dead. Okay, scythe is broken.
Mission objectives clear. Wonderful.
Well enough.
Damn it, I can't bite this bugger. Gotcha. Now. This is one of the old maps that they reskinned. I know that one well enough.
Let's get home. It's not done until we're all safe and sound.
What if I can chase?
Every mission should go this well.
You can change it so the radio stuff off. Where is it? No. I don't know what half these things are. Crap, lost it. I'll go back to it. You can turn it on so the radio stuff on displays and text. Because that's what I've got set up in Resurrection. It helps if you mute the game and play your own music. Okay. Support redraw. Now that skill lets you redraw your cards and pick. And I want AP up again.
Worry not. I'm here.
Because that gives everyone more AP, which allows me to get them washed up. Melee attack up. You have obtained a +1 abandoned God Arc. Transfer your skill from it will upgrade the God Arc's basic ability. God Arc abilities can be upgraded to +30. Such a God Arc would be very expensive. So save the upgrade for what you really like. Where is it? Well, I think it's brilliant, or rather. Well, yeah, is that Booyah is you can essentially upgrade any god arc however you feel like it, with whatever skills you want.
So glad you're here. My daughter is your biggest fan.
Oh, thank you so much. I don't deserve such praise.
Come now, miss, don't be so modest.
Miss, you know, we are truly grateful that you've agreed to help improve Fenrir's public image.
It's my pleasure. It's thanks to Fenrir that supplies are getting to those who need them. I'm just proud to help in any way I can.
Then how about a concert at our headquarters? Surely having your beauty among them would boost the troops' morale.
I'm sorry. Such a generous offer, really. But, I'd rather not leave the Far East right now. Once the food shortage in the satellite bases has been resolved, I'll gladly consider it.
Yes, of course. I'll talk with HQ myself and see what can be done. I'll have those outliers fed without delay.
That's wonderful. Thank you so much.
Come, let's sit and discuss the arrangements.
You know, you guys are way too reckless. Always charging in at the Aragami.
What's your point?
You gotta stay back. You know, analyze the enemy's movements.
Sounds like being a chicken to me.
Yeah, coward.
Hey, Nana, getting kind of close there.
Oh!
It's all right.
So sorry about it.
What are you kids doing? Miss Yuno, I apologize for this behavior.
Please, it's fine.
Careful there, you three. You shouldn't be horsing around in the lobby. I know you don't want to disturb our important guests.
Right. Sorry, Dr. Leia. It won't happen again.
My apologies for those rude children. I am ashamed. They're really only good for fighting, you know.
I think we lost Romeo. What's with that weird look?
Do you not know who that was? That's Yuno Ashihara!
Do you know what he's talking about?
No clue.
Are you kidding me right now? That's Yuno, the most awesome idol ever to live. She's so pretty! I can't believe I almost touched her. Why? The one time I don't have a camera!
Her scent lingers on my skin. I won't be taking a shower tonight, that's for sure.
Romeo, I think everyone would appreciate it if you kept showering. Thanks.
Not a chance. That was once in a lifetime. A glimpse of Yuno. How do you not get this?
All right. Well, whatever. Come on, let's get going.
Hey, where's Romeo?
No. Romeo's a creep. I'm just gonna say that now. He is. I mean, I get it. She's hot. But bro, there's limits and you've run straight through the creep. Anyway. So I've been thinking. We should go and meet Yuno after all. She should be in the director's Graham office right now. Yeah, I'll think about it. Don't say that. There's nothing to think about it. I'll think about it. Stop it. Okay, well, I guess we could. Okay, this is a team building exercise. Burst into his office and get permission for us to be there. Once you have the okay, I'll come rushing in. I'll be the lookout outside, so go with teamwork. You dick. It led me to die. Okay, fine, I'll go out. Julius, we're training. Public espionage. Okay, it's in the upper level. And that's a lab, so it must be this one, right? Huh? Where'd you end up? Likely in a helicopter on the way back to the Far East branch.
Huh?
Oh!
Way.
We missed her! Who are you, boy? Oh wait, I remember. You're in the second term, Blood Cadets. I've seen your flyers. And you, what do you do? Are you Dr. Rachel's assistant or something? You're rather popular, sir. So popular, you even know the amazing Yuno Ashihara. She's so incredible! Fool boy, it's just for work. Don't look like the type to mix military and civilian matters. Sorry, I didn't mean to. You know you're a dick, right? Enough, stop wasting my time. Get back to fighting Aragami or whatever it is you do. How can that director offend you or not know what the fuck we do? Yes sir, I'm sorry sir. I'm not. Fuck this guy. Our director's an asshole. Julius, I'm gonna- Wait, where's Julius? 1 second. Julius, do you know how I voice a complaint that our director's a dick? And don't say go talk to the director about him being a dick? Must be getting used to battle well. Maybe it's time to teach you how to use a gun for. I'm going to go over that next time. For now, do you have any questions about tactics? Nope, I'm fine. I don't need tactics. Stop asking. He's like, do you know how to use tactics? I don't need them. Blood has been assigned a new mission. You ready for it? I'm always ready. Really want to try these missions. That'll be why my mates have got this game. And he's further than me. And he's been dying to play it with me, and I keep cock-blocking him by saying he's not getting to play it until I get to record it. So he's got a long wait. Anyway. He'll understand. Now, this training mission will be carried out as a full unit. Bring down 2 ogre tails. They are small, highly mobile, out of game, that often travel in large herds. To avoid getting blindsided during battle, first scout their locations, assess the situation, then take them down one at a time. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. We're just- Wait. That's how I do this. Okay, let's see. You can change the radio message and display settings. Be sure not to miss vital information on mission. Okay, here we go. Window/voice.
not letting me change that, but okay, fine. Nope. Window only. Why won't you manually let me change? Fine. Everything should appear. Use individual tool settings. Here we go. Window and voice. Just everything. There you go. Now you will see and hear everything. Aren't I brilliant? There we go. Right. Basically, that's what it is in Resurrection at work. So let's do this. Now, let's completely ignore the whole idea of scouting them and just run at the fucking. I mean, Romeo hates it, but it works, so let's go. Charge and think later.
Ready to commence the mission? Good luck out there.
Okay, where are these fuckers? God damn it, these radio options don't work. I'll work that out later. Now, how do I get to this guy? Okay, there's one other way in there. FYI, this map is awesome. Okay, there must be a way to change the setting. Options, I'm just gonna run while I do this. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh yeah, hello! I was busy! You interrupted me fixing things! And it sucks, you shall pay the price! Faster, by the way. Hey, jackass! One dead. Why is this displaying some messages, not others? That's weird. I will find a way to fix this, but as this is like the first recording session, there's a few teething problems. I should word it that way. That's code for I don't know what settings I meant to tinker with to get it to work properly. Anyway, moving on. Slowly getting to the enemy. Okay, this map really is awesome. It's nice and big and pretty and green. Not in the hole. That's it, the planet kind of green. The green is in it. Full of plants. I got me! You know, when in doubt, that lock-on feature is brilliant. Hey, get your butt over here. Why is it going the other way? No, fuck this. This works too. Hey, jackass! Ah, oh, man, you got lucky. Come on. I'm out of bullets. Hey! That's it. Three. I will murder you. In a second. Gotcha. Not in, I'm in. Kinda gotcha.
Aragami is disengaging. It's heading for
food. Aragami's getting his ass kicked. Sucks to be you, Mac. Go.
That'll be you. Primary target is null. A splendid victory today.
Let's head home, team. Finished. Well performed. Are you tired? I could use a rest.
I just want to kick back and relax.
I'm so psyched to do nothing. Are you ready? Are you ready?
I think you can probably handle something a little tougher.
You're telling me. Anyway, there must be a way to get these. Okay, first of all, I'm picking up this lovely shiny sparkly thing. Right? And then we're gonna try and get the bloody radio things to work. Radio voice. Yeah, that's cool. Pick up. Damn it! Fuck it, we're just gonna live with it. I'll find a way off camera, I'll ask one of my mates. Anyway, onward.
Alright, let's begin.
Team AP activated. What I get? Yeah, it's not bad. Level 1. Don't give me level 1, stop it. Bad. Triple S. I know what I'm doing.
Scouting a new member for Blood, Rachel?
Precisely. In fact, I believe he arrived at Friar just today. I'm eager to see him in action.
Gilbert McLean. I know that name, but I can't remember from where.
Most likely the Fenrir Court of Inquiry. Mr. McLean made quite a name for himself during his time at the Glasgow branch.
Ah, of course. Bragging Gil, I should have known. He was indicted in the death of his senior officer, wasn't he? Rachel, is the Blood Unit truly so desperate for new members? The God Ark soldiers are strong enough on their own, surely.
No, my sweet sister. They will not be nearly strong enough. The blood power that the squad possesses is like a blade of will, honed to a perfect edge. A new catalyst will forge a stronger alloy. Remember, As long as we are together, we can overcome anything. We have come so far already. We can face even this challenge to humanity and create a new dawn for all humankind.
I know, Rachel. We will.
What's going on here, soldier?
To be honest, things got kinda out of hand.
All I did was ask where he was transferring from, and he just hauled off and slugged me!
Are you the Blood Captain? I'm Gilbert McClane. You can call me Gil. As for the kid, well, he was out of line, so I socked him in the face.
I like you already.
Just throw me in the brig, or whatever you do here. I'm out.
That guy's fuse is way too short. I mean, what the heck was that about? He just... Well, I probably could have been nicer about it.
Oh, for sure. You're being super nosy. But still, I always say that violence never solves anything.
I thought being casual would open him up a little more.
I will overlook this exchange for now, Romeo. But it is up to you to find Gilbert and fix this. I won't have animosity on the field.
What? No way. You saw him. He's crazy. Crazy!
He's cool.
You too. Make sure you back him up. Understood?
Okay.
Oh, come on. How am I supposed to patch things up with him? He's like an animal. An animal, I tell ya.
But he's awesome. He's an animal. He punched me. He's my new best friend because he punched me. What? That being said, I'm just going to go thank him for punching him. And then correct him because the only one who punches Romeo is me. So, Romeo, you just got you in right. Listen, I don't mean to say anything to hurt him, but it's just a little joke, an icebreaker. Some jokes just aren't funny, you know. Well, that's true. It's just me being me, you know? Like, well, come on, why does that happen to me? Because I'm the... Fuck you, that's why. Alright, what's up, Nana? When I offer wooden sandwiches to different people, I get all kinds of reactions. Only the ones who honestly accept it are good people. Thank you. Must laugh and make fun of me. Sometimes people just refuse it. I'm getting to get the feeling that they're trying to escape something. I hope Romeo and Gale can get along. I'm gonna go find this guy. And he's in the garden, right? There's only like three places to go. Aha! Hey! My new best friend! What's up? Talk to me! Come on! No, you want to. Oh, you. They decided how to punish me yet? We're gonna make amends. That's so. And Julius guy's the captain, right? Don't think he'd be so prickly about this. I had to do what I had to do when it needed to be done, and I won't apologize for that. I am sorry for causing problems so early, though. I'll talk to the Romeo kid later. You can always talk to me, you know. You're a bit prickly too, eh? Just like the captain. Hey, whatever happens, I get the job done. Simple as that. There's a lot of things happened back in Scotland. I'll tell you about it another time. Girls, my man, my bro, my brethren, he's the best! I'm so happy he's got it. Maybe it's best to start over. I'm Gilbert McClane. I transferred here from the Glasgow branch. I may be the new guy in blood, but I've been a god eater for 5 years. I'm good at what I do. Same boat, mate. Nice to meet you. Well, I'm Dark, and I hate it when it does this. didn't even have to reload that seat. Fine. I'm Dark. Everyone calls me different names. Agami Slayer. But, Lolly Banger. That's pretty much it. I've only got like two names. It sucks. But anyway, I am the one who uses the goddamn Buster Sword to rip things to shit. And that's only when I'm really angry. Or I'm bored. So, you know, if you ever need to talk, and I'm Scottish, so if you need to talk, just come to me, bro. Especially now that you sound like Ragnar. And you have the same voice after. I have Jack. I'm not kidding. Oops, wrong way. That's right. Rachel! Rachel, we got a new member. He's awesome. In bad times are good, in days of joys and days of anger. We're all in this together, are we? Blood's a family, never forget that. So does that mean, Gil is like, the odd, awesome older brother who everyone wants to be friends with and is a dick to everybody else but me? Okay. I like this already. I've patched things up with him, mate. I spoke with Gil, by the way. Yeah? What he told you, huh? Alright, I apologize to you. Sorry to trouble you with all this, it's all good now. Yeah, I fixed it. Don't worry about it. It's from Scotland. We get along. Talk about Glasgow will kill you. Probably explains why he's a violent guy.
That's awesome. He's a violent guy. He came from Glasgow. They all are. We spotted a large pack of origami ahead. Graham has requested help from the nearest branch. Secure the route of our for our support's arrival, so that they can get there as safely as possible. Will do. So, it's still difficulty one, huh? Spring Awakening. A small origami comprised of ogre tails has been detected in the ruins of an academy city. God eaters have been called upon to quickly purge this infestation. Stay wary of rage attacks from mobile origami, such as cocoon maidens. There are other origami outside of the range, bring them down one by one. So we got Romeo, Gilbert, and Julian. Can I switch him? Yeah, I can. But nah, that did not work, and I'm definitely using Gilbert. Yeah. Wait, let me just check the radio options if they're the way I set them. Window voice. Maybe that's why I didn't hear that one. There we go. Sweet. That should work. Now, let's do this. Gilbert is awesome, and I should make weapons, but I'll do it later, because difficulty one sucks. Keep going. It's always like in a fight. More importantly, what does he use? What's your weapon, man? What's your weapon? What's your weapon? What's your weapon? Show me. It's a spear! Come on, man! You're Scottish! Ah, crap! Got him. Okay, I'll deal with the ogre tail. Hey, jackass! Scottish! It shouldn't be a spear! It should be a goddamn buster sword! We saved the claymore, for God's sake! Ogre tail down. Yeah, it's just these things left. I'm being followed on it. Yeah, there's just one of them left. There it is. I know that was point black and a bit of a cheek move. Point blank, rather. Anyway. I saved somehow with my massive attack. God! Hey, you were just fun.
Mission accomplished. Good work, guys. Team effort. Good fight. Let's get home. Knocked on until we're all safe and sound. That was a tough fight. Good, but tough. Have some extra time now. Maybe I'll hit up some shops on the way back.
Every mission should go this well.
Dawn's brightness will shine. Tomorrow will ever come. Even in the night as dark as this.
Gilbert is awesome, and I'm not done geeking out about him being Ragnar! Same voice actor, it's okay, guys, I'm too happy! I don't care what anyone says, he's awesome! I want him to be my voice actor, but whatever! What the fuck? I'll give him something new.
Calls.
Anything new? Ooh, cool, Bond Breaker! Yeah, we're getting that one.
Maybe there's something else I can do?
What this does, right, is if you bond break an enemy, which you will see eventually, it gives you a higher chance of getting the actual reward from bond breaking the enemy. Yeah. Yeah. That's not bad. What's up with the sight I'm getting right now? Well, just because I'm using it. I'll trade back to Buster Sword once I get one that looks cool. And Fickle.
So you are of the Blood Unit?
Yeah. What do you want?
Oh, please, relax. It's only natural to be nervous, but I assure you, all is well.
I never trust assholes who look like this.
Now that I'm here, you need never fear again.
Stop fucking with the camera. What do you want?
Oh, forgive my dreadful manners. A knight in the service of the Far East Branch's glorious First Unit fighters, I am Emil von Strasbourg.
Nice. Good seeing you, pal.
If you're in the Far East, explain a few things for me. One, how the fuck am I here now? Two, who demoted me? And three, how's Alyssa doing?
Yes, this friar is truly a majestic vessel, is it not? Impressive, yet tasteful. Yet beyond the horizon, the Origami Scourge awaits, plotting to hinder this vessel's blessed voyage. You are undoubtedly gripped by fear. Yet, I say unto thee, take courage, friends, for I am here. I shall stand firm and defend you. You shall know no fear whilst beside me.
You are never going on a mission with me. We're good, thanks.
Don't be shy, my friend. It is my sworn duty to help the weak. That is the truth of chivalry.
I'm not weak, so you're not helping me. Really not necessary.
Be not ashamed of your helplessness, weakness, impotence, for I shall be beside you in battle.
You're already pissing me off. Now, go back to your branch where you belong.
Ah, you wish to man the ramparts of thine own ship. Of course, 'tis crucial to keep appearances.
Well, you just leave.
I see in you a kindred spirit. 'Twill be an honor to ride into battle beside you.
Okay.
Let us fight cheek by jowl, blades shining bright to all mankind. Our victory is all but assured. Fight on, my comrades in combat.
This guy does not know the meaning of the word, no.
Well,